Hi there, my name is Melanie Mark. I'm the Minister for Advanced Education, Skills and Training. I'm at Vancouver Island University today to celebrate the opening of the new Health and Sciences building, as well as the newly renovated Automotive and Marine Trades Complex building. Why is it important? Because Vancouver Island University is a destination of choice. It's a partnership between the provincial government, the federal government, and VIU, so I will always say, as a competitive person who loves to play Scrabble, that is the triple word score.
And why I think this building is important is that it's going to give the opportunity to grow the programs that are already much needed. When you have the infrastructure like this, that's where the opportunities come from, so I'm so excited.
The new buildings on campus mean that it's a full facility that we can strive and learn at. It means a place of proper learning with proper equipment and things that actually pertain to the automotive trade. I feel like VIU actually cares and is trying to put the best equipment and the best staff and the best amount of effort into the trade that is going to fulfill my career.
Very appreciative of the minister coming and joining us, all of our community partners coming to join us, and all our faculty and students being here to help us celebrate. That's going to change the learning spaces for students. Well, what it shows is a commitment to the learning environment, a commitment to the relationship between faculty and students where all the learning goes on, and making sure that we're providing faculty with the best possible spaces we can for students to learn.
Well, the first impression is I'm seeing students that are excited to be learning in their new classroom. I see full classes, I see the labs and how important that is to nursing students. I can't wait to go down to the trades facility. These are people that are going to go work out in the field. If you're going to be a nurse, you need to have a lab. If you're going to be an automotive trades technician, then you need a car to be practicing on. 21st century. So the classes are just lovely, but the lighting in here is fantastic, and I just have to celebrate that it's LEED certified. So way to go, VIU.